Expect from men like that. Buses bound for Niles Bend Harbor. Ladies wear perfume to sky knows. And the only way to reach them is to scare them. For that, you know little, I suppose. It's a magical and mystical performance. As you perambulate right down the pockets full of stardust and perfection. And Jesus on your side, in your soul. She had rings on every finger and ten bracelets. Some touch with powers given by a sage. He had contemplated giving her every swan. The time had ended long since gone. Spinning on his heels and chewing beef. He had promised her he'd be a vegetarian, but he could not control his lust for meat. So he says he left the streets for greater glory. But others said that she was big with child. Whatever was the truth, it did not matter. He would hunt her down. Cut her with a smile. Last time he was seen was by the fortune. He traded two gold teeth for a second call. And he would plant it on the outskirts of the city as a warning that he would someday return. He said he never.
around her, he's still looking. And he said he searches rivers for some sign. But the truth is that he caught her down in Georgetown. Shaking your head to the sky. A $100 bill lying in your wallet.